Hello.
I hear the drums echoing tonight, and she hears only whispers of some quiet conversation.
She's coming. I've given up with the candle dipping. The
moonlit wings reflect the stars.
But Mom's got a grandmother's day present.
Some old forgotten words or ancient melodies. He turned to me as if to say, hurry boy, it's waiting there for you.
Which one's your favorite?
This one.
The fishing game.
The wild dogs cry out in the night as they grow restless, longing for some solitary company. Know that I must do what's right. Sure as Kilimanjaro rises like Olympus above the Serengeti. I saw a curious thing outside, frightened of this thing that I've become.
Emma, do you like Granny's glasses?
Yeah.
How are your broadbreeds doing, Kerry?
Fantastically.
I'm gonna whip Warren's ass.
On the first tee, nice easy par 4. Kerry's setting up for her first drive of the day. It's gonna be spectacular. Lots of space, just a single bunker on the left that's going to suck the ball in. Let's see what she does. Very clever use of the trees.
Great shot.
That's perfect. That's absolutely perfect. So this is the first hole that Kerry's driven. She's already given us whiplash. Fantastic. Definitely true what they say about women drivers.
Yeah.